tonight's Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
The upstate will reach 69 degrees this afternoon under partly cloudy skies. There'll be some areas in the Piedmont that'll hit 70. Breezes out of the south at 5 to 7. The mountains will reach 66 and be partly cloudy. Southwest breezes also in that 5 to 10 mile range. And so a very nice afternoon to enjoy. Then clouds build back in tonight. We'll get a few scattered showers overnight. A chance of showers Wednesday, Thursday. Then it should be clearing by Friday afternoon. Cooler this weekend. This will be true for the mountains. Wednesday and Thursday, a chance of showers, then cooling as we get to Saturday and Sunday.